the heck are you?
Robert Young with TarHeel Antennas. Used to own the company. I sold in 2008, but I'm still their technical director and still help everybody with technical.
Okay, and who'd you sell it to?
I sold it to the WB0W group, Galen and Gene Pearson in St. Joe, Missouri.
Are they taking good care of it?
Excellent. If you see me here, you know everything's going right.
All right. So what I'm here for is some maintenance tips. These antennas don't need a lot of maintenance, but they might need a little bit. So what could you tell everybody about what to do with their TarHeel antenna?
Okay, maintenance is very simple on the antenna. We tried to design the antenna where you didn't have to replace a bunch of parts, but it does require a little cleaning. The cleaning on the antenna is basically just a wash of the antenna from time to time. You know, just a soapy rag on the outside. You can do some plastic polish for the covers and, you know, wax for the normal painted area of the antenna. Now, as a yearly maintenance, and of course this would be where you live at, up north you're going to need to clean the antenna internally just a little more than you would in the southern states. And I can show you how to do that right here.
Yeah, how do you get into it?
Okay, the way you do it, you can do this while it's on the vehicle most of the time if you can reach the antenna. Basically, you'll raise the coil up. Because, you know, it's motor-driven, you'll raise the coil to the very upper limits. And nothing to really take apart. All we're going to do is lower the protection cover on the coil, on the antenna, so we can expose the coil.
This bottom part here or the top one?
That's this little clear part. So what we're going to do is this antenna has three little screws in the very top of the antenna. You'll take those three screws out, very simple to do, and then you can actually just hold the cover and slide it down. That will expose.
So the top part doesn't go away.
No, you just leave all of this here. All of that stays right on the antenna. The only thing you will remove from the antenna is just the three small screws.
And then this part will just slide down.
This part here will slide down. That will expose the coil. Then wash the coil with something as simple as rubbing alcohol. And do that twice. Scuff the coil with something like a Scotch-Brite pad, you know, just a non-metallic scouring.
We don't want to use steel wool.
No steel wool, because, you know, stay away from that. And then just wash any residue off again with rubbing alcohol. That's it. Slide it back together. Put your three screws in. That's all you need to do. Nothing to replace. No extra expense. Just them little few cleaning supplies. While the antenna's all the way up, do a good waxing. Do that once a year. In the northern states, maybe twice a year. The antenna should last you pretty much forever.
All right. Thank you, Robert.
Thank you.